All right, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, what's up? ADS Play 101 here. Welcome back to Super Mario RPG. I know I ain't touched this game in so long. I'm just playing this just for the sake of finishing the post game. I think we left off at Punchello. He's real gimmicky, real difficult to deal with. This boss fight is so gimmicky that it's completely based on luck. Like, it's literally completely based on luck. You're not gonna get a fair boss fight out of Punchello in the post game. So I did turn on some infinite health cheats just to help me get past this boss fight, because the other ones, they don't, I mean, from looking at like the online guides, they don't seem, you know, gimmicky like this one is. This one is so based on luck that it's like you have to, the way it works is that when he drops the bomb, some of the bombs are going to be facing you, sometimes they're going to be facing him. You want to hit the bombs to where they're facing him, but sometimes it doesn't always work. So when I say it's completely based on luck, it's completely based on luck. They didn't make this boss fight right. So just to get past it, I did put on an infinite health cheat just to help me deal with this, because I'm tired of dealing with them. So I don't want to hear nobody mouth in the comments on, oh my god, they didn't even cheat on Punchello. Yes, because the post game boss fight before this one, completely fair, match my level. This one is just stupid. It's just completely stupid. See, I shouldn't have did that. That was my fault that time, but sometimes when you hit them, they don't even turn around. Like that. I don't know if all of them just gotta be timed hits, but then again, my character's not fast enough. They can take a hit from like regular boss fights, but even the one before this one, they just... I think like 15 bombs have to hit him or something like that. dreamer's Bowser. Leave your family member on me. I finally, my dream has finally come true. Now I can show my face around with pride. Let me know when repairs on the keep start. I shouldn't have did this. Because they're dragging this part out. I don't like when they drag it out. Oh,